I wish every dog owner had a better understanding of anxiety, was able to see and understand anxiety in their dog. The biggest issue we see is anxiety, and what they need to do is they need to understand when their dog is anxious and to deal with that appropriately.